fake text messages from your bank, credit card company, even friends and family. Criminals hacking into cell phones to rip you off or worse. News 10 finds out how they're doing it and what you can do to protect yourself. Tonight at 11 on News 10.